Well, I'd like to welcome everyone to this concert, which is marking the centenary of the Easter Rising in 1916 throughout Ireland and centred on Dublin. The concert is sponsored by the Cornelius Cardew Concerts Trust, which is a partner with Morley College. And we've been developing these concerts over a number of years. This is the first concert where we've had a string quartet as such, so we were extremely pleased to have the Quartet de Madrugada come and play for us. All the composers have written new works, especially for this concert, and so all have been inspired by the example of the Irish people in their fight for national self-determination. The fight in 1916 was, of course, brutally put down by the British, but as we say in the program, it represents like a new beginning, a turning point in Irish history, an inspiration for like revolutionary and national liberation struggles from that time. So we thought it very fitting that the Cornelius Cardew Concerts Trust should promote, sponsor this concert, and I hope you're equally inspired by the program, which we think is an amazing program. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome the Quartet de Madrugada with Joe Cooper on fiddle.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So we thought at this point in the programme it might be nice to have a little bit of light relief. So I'm going to play you some polkas, which these are tunes from the southwest of Ireland, from an area called Slievlucher, which is on the Cork-Kerry border. And I'm actually, it says in the programme I'm going to play two. I'm actually going to play four, but I'm going to string them together, so it's not very long. But feel free to, you know, move around. They're dance tunes. If you want to get up and dance, please do. Clap along, whatever you like.
Thank you.
to conclude the concert, but I think on behalf of everyone, I'd like to say a very big thank you to the quartet for performing in such a spectacular way, to Joe for her wonderful fiddling, and to all the composers who've risen to the occasion to make such a wonderful concert. And, well, here's the next one. We'll let everyone know. Okay.